Welcome to my third track-by-track video, Alienation. This is how the new album looks like. It's pretty, pretty, pretty. And this is how the backside looks like. I'll show you that. This is like the inner sleeve. And the first track we want to talk about is the seventh track on the album. It's called Medicine Wheel. And it features my good friend Alex Manichini on drums and Andy Kemmer on bass guitar. We recorded Alex drums in a studio down south here at a good friend of mine's studio, live. And Andy sent me tracks over the internet, obviously. The Medicine Wheel is like the medicine wheel of the old Indians, or the Indians per se. I mean, they still have it, you know. So it's a kind of a wheel that covers every aspect of human life, of natural human life, you know. And I think it's a pretty important aspect these days, because we should center ourselves again more, you know, get more focused, you know, get more in touch with a natural way of living, you know, because there's a lot of bombardment, you know, from the like media and TV, whatever, you know, and you don't know what to believe anymore. So it's really a good thing to like strengthen your intuition and live in accordance with nature and the medicine wheel. So that's what it's all about: the Indian wisdom and the medicine wheel. Eighth song on the album, Alienation, this is how it looks like, is called The Game, and it features Francesco Torino on drums and Peter Baltis on bass. I have to say, I met Francesco Torino at Wacken in 2013, I believe, 12 or whatever, and we are in contact ever since. Great drummer, and of course Peter Baltis, exceptional bass player, and they both delivered some great tracks and made The Game a really heavy song. I think it's the most heaviest song on the album. That's about, well, the game we're playing right now, or ever since, you know, we can breathe. And we're all like pawns in the game, and you know, when we realize the power we have, we can turn the outcome of the game and, you know, maybe make for a better outcome. That's what the game is all about, and this is how it goes. So many times we knew we would fire to the game. So many times we thought we could fire to the game. Okay, so the final song of our third video is called Hands on the Wheel. That's the new album, Alienation. And Hands on the Wheel is number 10 on Alienation. It features Harry Wester on drums and Paco Müller-Weirich on bass guitar. He wants me to call him Paco. Great bass player, he delivered a great bass track, and Harry delivered a great drum track as ever. And I think the song is a nice and fluffy pop song with a nice meaning, you know. It's like it's like this fictitious setting where, like Matrix style, where somebody swallowed the red pill and he stands in the middle of the desert in front of an old ugly hotel, and he sees all those cars on the highway, you know, going into the wrong direction. And he drove into the same direction, but he realizes that it's the right, wrong direction after he swallowed the pill, you know. And it's not a nice place where he's at, but he doesn't want to change with those guys out there, you know, because they're pretty much living a lie, you know, by going into the wrong direction, you know. So he stands there and in this messed up place, but he's happy with the situation, and that's what Hands on the Wheel is all about. Here we go.